So I am Manash Paul. So I'm a postdoc in Brigitte Gomperts Lab, so in UCLA. And we basically, in our lab, we basically work on lung diseases, and we are trying to find out ways to treat lung diseases.
And sphere is going on.
Okay, great.
So I can show you.
I'm trying to do in the lab is to generate a new lung cancer model, which we can use to study cancer, how cancer initiates, and how cancer progresses.
Point out things.
And you can see they form nice spheres.
I am from India. I did my PhD from India. Then I came to UCLA as I even joined as a postdoc. You know, in India, not many people are educated. So I'm the first person in my family to graduate and do something in research. But I am a scientist because I felt that there is a need to change the world in a better way. So I was initially, as a student, I was not very fascinated towards science. I wanted to be a cricketer and an artist. But with time, what happened is I got the news about my dad having cancer. So that time onwards, I felt really, really bad. It was painful and frustrating that I cannot do something to cure my dad. And ultimately, he passed away. I still feel those days. And it gives me that emotional boost to do something.
Thread span from here, say, up to the primer.
So what we basically do is we use different techniques to elucidate these signaling pathways which causes cancer. And if you can find which cells are giving rise to the cancer, then you can target those cells specifically, avoiding targeting all the cells in the human body, and that will develop targeted therapies. We have a great team in Gomperts Lab, so working with this great team helps because of many reasons. First thing, I myself get inspired by their hard work, and secondly, we get a lot of ideas coming from different aspects. Like, we have engineers, we have doctors here, we have basic scientists. So all of them come together and see the problem from different angles. It's not very much a 9-to-5 job as in other jobs, but you have your free time whenever you want to come and do research. And in Brigitte's lab, it's always open, like day and night, whenever you want to come. My hopes and dreams are to develop drugs for cancer patients and make it more target-oriented. So we can target the cells in which we want to send the drugs. So that will make therapies more effective and useful. If you are considering a career in science, I think you are in the right path because you can make a difference in the life of millions. If you are a person who asks a lot of questions, like why this happens, when this happens, how this happens, you are the right person. And I think these basic questions are in everybody's mind. So I think most students, if they start asking this question, you are a scientist. You are already a scientist. You can pursue the career well.